Quickly, find my surgical tools. Make sure they're sharpened and disinfected. Suction, my good man. I can barely see his... I have to make an incision. Scalpel, please. Stubborn tissue? I need scissors. The hardest part is done. Disinfect the wound and assemble the chest piece. Then it's up to Harold.
I can't believe it! The mechanism is pulsing like my own heart! My sweet daughter! There's still hope! Jacob, you have my blessing.
You're making the right choice, Harold. Assistant! I need your help again. Take the clock tower key and set up the machinery. The artificial heart requires immense power. We'll prepare Meredith for the procedure.
Thank you.
My daughter, she's gone. Please, go to the reanimation room. Only Jacob and you can save her. I'll meet you there. Unconscious. There must have been a power surge. You're her only hope now. Please hurry.